Ora si registrerà la conferenza.
We will talk today about the kids. If my PowerPoint would like to work. Okay. So, from who doesn't know me, I'm Simone Ginelli. I'm in charge of the export of BTC. Today, the agenda is kids offer and how to choose the right one for your needs. So we will see the type of kids we have and which one is best for which target. And as well, how to make the bigger solution. Okay, let's start to see what we have. As I show in the last presentation, last webinar, we have a really wide catalog. And today we will be focused over the kits. The kits that are made for single and double adults. Because for the bigger system, we use mainly the two-wire system. So, what are the targets? We have basic level kits, so entry level, it means cost effective, and technologies based over four wires. Main key factor of this is the price. We have a very competitive price. The second level is plug-in that use a two wires technology. So very simple to install because we have just wires and aesthetically nice. And we have the pro kits that are the two wire systems placed inside a box. Remember the three logo I put beside. So the four wires in green, the two-wire solution with the house, and the two wires, two-wire solution plug-in with the house, and the two wires with the silver logo. Because I keep this message in all the slides, you can put the kind of kit in this table that we will see again in the end. So the four wire kits is mainly, let's say, the most sold is the key. Simple solution, sorry. We have external panel, internal units. There is the possibility to accessorize. If we use the audio, it uses just three wires. If it's video, four wires. Good things of this kit is we have an internal power supply inside the internal unit. So it means we connect 230 volts directly behind the monitor. There is a protected connection with a cover with the screw. So even by mistake, nobody can open and touch the monitor, so it's protected. It means that you have to bring the 230 volt behind the monitor. That is quite easy because you're aluminum. And then you have four, any kind of wires from the internal unit to the external panel. We have a dry contact. When you have to open the door, close the contact. If you need a 12 volts, you have to put a power supply. The limits of this kit is external panel has only one push button, so it's for a single family. And you can have up to five internal units. Video, audio, doesn't matter. The internal unit will be connected doing in out from the first, you go to this, then so on. Power connected to each one behind, you can add a additional camera, so you can see from the external panel and from the additional camera will be connected directly to the internal unit. The other things is the pinhole camera, because inside the external panel you have a small hole where there is the camera, so you cannot realize that is a video and transparent from outside if you don't know the problem. This is the catalog page. To simplify the choice, I highlight what are the most used and the suggestion to stock. That is the 7-inch M3, additional 7-inch internal unit, and an angle bracket accessory that is necessary when you want to put beside a door the external panel and you want to turn it 45 degrees. So who is coming, you see in face the external panel. With these three products, you can have the entry level in your stock. So let's move to the plug-in easy, to the second level. This is the perfect compromise between simplicity and price. The range is a bit wider. We have monitor starting from 4.3 inches, going to 7, and then we serve 10 touchscreen. The 7, that is mainly the most sold, it's available in two kinds. One, it's regular one, white, and then we have mirror version that when it's off is giving this mirror effect. External panel, that is the same for all the family of kit. We have 95 degree wide angle camera, double push button, because you can do two calls here. You can have two separate apartments in the same building and call two different families. Aluminium strong, it's only 1 centimeter thick. And there is the back LED light for the name. It's surface mounting. So we can have one external panel for two families or two separate entrance, both that they call both internal units, or as well we can add additional camera directly in this case to the external panel. We can see limits, let's say, of this kit, which are two external panel and two calls. For each call, maximum three internal units. Here we see the drawing, we have two wires, and when I say two wires for BTC mean always not polarized, so we don't have plus minus. So it becomes very easy the installation, because if you twist the wires, it works anyway. And then something I would like to highlight before, after to pass through the catalog. So we have five different part numbers. And then we have, five different part numbers. We have as I say, the 10 and 7 touchscreen, mirror, 7-inch mirror and 7-inch, both are 7-inch white and mirror, and 4.3. For anyone, we have the additional internal unit and the additional external panel, and eventually the additional external camera, if you want to control the backyard, the back gate, whatever. part of this family, so the plugin, we have a new kit that is connected because we are expanding the catalog of the connected. This in our catalog is today the really entry level of the connected. Connected in me that you can receive over your phone the call wherever you are. You just need a router connected to the DSL in the house and you receive the call. Kit is composed by internal unit, external unit. You need to download the application for free from Apple Store or Google Play. Power supply, that's why we call it plugin, and we will see the details later, and the accessories. So internal unit can be directly connected to the telephone with a very easy step. Application, QR code to read behind the monitor and to start. There are push button to control beside. 7-inch, as I say, 16.9, and we have the plug-in. The plug-in that is a normal power supply, the one of the telephone, how it works. So the common radio installation is bracket on the wall, and we put the video. So if we don't have enough space behind, it is happening most of the time, we put inside a connector so you can put additional two wires from a plug. It can be a plug in the wall or can be a plug, a socket in the wall or a hidden inside a distribution box, or as well inside a consumer unit. You can put somewhere in the bottom, if you have space, the plugin. In this way, you can bring only the power plus the signal. So you will go with four wires if you have the power supply placed somewhere else. So installation is very easy. Application, this is the Google Play screenshot that you find when you download it. Remember that for each connected version, we have a different application, but is clearly written in the description. The application for who never tried, it's super easy because it's designed for the end user and has some function to prevent mistakes. If you are using with one hand the telephone, you cannot by mistake open the gate because you have to slide to open the gate. So this is an additional skill. You can open as well additional gate if you put an actuator, as you can see here. And how does it work? As I say, you need a router inside the house connected to the DSL. The application pass through the grand cloud, is protected with the same security of the used by the banks, and it's transmitting the call. The call time, so when someone is ringing, at the same time you have the telephone ringing and you can. If you are in the house, you pass through the Wi-Fi. If you are outside, you pass through the 4G. It's available in two colors, white and black. Exactly the same characteristics, just changing the. So two per number for the kids and two per number for the additional monitor. Now we go to the third step, the one that is more expensive, but it give us more feature, it give the maximum flexibility. That is two wires kits. So two wires is the our top system of door entry. It means is a professional system that we just place inside a nice box, or many nice boxes. So the difference with the other, we say four wires, you go with four wires, two plus the power directly, 230 volts, plug in, you have the power supply, that is like a telephone charger. Four wires, it uses a DIN rail power supply. That could be, or a small one for the entry level version kit, or could be the big one that is a DIN modules, but both are DIN modules, so should be mounted inside the cabinet. You go in with the 230, and you go out with the bus, where you connect external panel. We start from very basic entry level, it means aluminium external unit and L2 handset, that is the basic kit. Still arriving to the connected version, 5-inch, that is the new class 100. You have all the feature of the two-wire system, and it depends to what are the needs. For example, to show you the capacity of our system, that almost never happens when you buy a kit, but just to show you the how much is wide the capacity, here you have a drawing where you can put up to 16 external cameras or external panel, or both, 16. As well, if we see internally what you can do, you can arrive up to 20 internal units. So we saw with the other kits, you can do 3 or 5 internal units inside the same apartment. You have 20. It is a limit that we never reach, of course. That's 20 absolutely. You don't use it anymore because when you have the application, you can have it in the bedroom, wherever you are, you go in the house. And it's always two wires. Gray cable, you see, it's always two wires. So you see that is very easy. Catalog page. I try to make a segmentation. We have audio. Then we have video with the new class 100. And then you have video with class 300. Class 300 is the 7-inch. Plus 100, I say it's 5 inches, and is the premium level. Both in the premium version, 300, they have as well the additional. So you can use as key holder to swipe it and open the door when you arrive at home without using the keys. This is a part of the catalog because the tour system is a really wide catalog, and I just put the main, but we have many. So this to help you to understand which one to choose. And to recap, we have price, and simplicity of installation. So we have the four wires basic kits, the entry level without connected solution. say, bit less easy to install, only because you have four wires plus the power. The four wires are polarized. The plug-in to wire solution, which is the one with the power supply, so the price is intermediate. We have the connected version. In the case the customer needs the connected version, we start here with entry level. And then we have the Pro Kits, that is the pure two-wire system. Of course, we have the connected in two versions, 7 inches and 5 inches, where we have for the Pro, let's say the main target is the contractor. For the two wire plug-in, we have mainly the end user, because it was the most sold inside the do-it-yourself supermarket, like make an example, Leroy Merlin, Brico, and these kind of chains. And then the four wires, that is a compromise between installer and end user, because can be managed by both. Usually end users are more oriented for the price, because when the end user is choosing, is choosing mainly by the price, because if the end user in our case is followed by a contractor, the contractor usually is bringing additional feature. So that's why through the contractor we send the Pro Kits. I hope that this presentation, it helped you to understand the difference, because most of the time I see people that open the catalog and they don't have clear the difference between one and the other one. The table, it's helping a lot. So you know which one to choose when you have to be very price oriented, and how to explain and propose functions. Passing to the plug-in, or if you don't want the plug, go to the Pro Kits. Then, what happens when we have, because it happened in some countries, that there are some competitors who are selling kits, they call it kits, for more than two coils. Because for Bitticino, a kit means single. For more, you need the system. But to simplify the life, I organize a table that, if you need, just ask, to help, let's say, the last step of the pipeline, the sales pipeline, which is the wholesaler clerk. Usually, the wholesaler clerk, he doesn't have a deep knowledge about the system. So if you have to open the catalog and start to select which are the product that you need for 10 apartments, 5 apartments, start to be scared if it didn't have training, if it's not followed. So in this case, what it happened? Or they call the distributor, and the distributor is give the list. But or they can use the web configurator, that is super easy. It takes 1 minute and give you the list. Or if in the wholesale there is someone really skilled, they can use the U-Diagram, that is the design software. But if we don't have this level, we are really clerks. In this table, we can find a helpful solution. A selecting table to do virtual kits on demand. What does it mean? We have a simple Excel table where we can choose between, make an example with 10 calls. We have the number of the flats. So if it's enter a customer in need, I have 5 flats. So we say that 1 and 2, most of the time we use a kit that is 1 per number, 1 box. We can add additional internal unit. So in 2 per number, we make 2 separate calls. But if someone is entering, say I have 6 calls, 20 calls, 10 calls. Let's take a benchmark that is a normal building has normally 10 calls in a city. 10 calls, you have to do a very simple things. Take a box, carton box, and you start to fill it with 1 piece of flush mounting box for the outdoor system, for the entry panel, the supporting frame, camera with speaker. I make the example with the digital, could be done with the push button. Display, keypad, the surrounding plate for camera, for the display and for the keypad, and with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 part numbers, the external panel is done. Then we have power supply, floor shunt, and internal unit. Internal unit will be 10 pieces, and floor shunt we have 3 pieces. In this case, we need to add the configurators. Over this table, we can add the configurators. And it seems super simple to use because you have the quantities for each part number, the price for the single unit, and the total price for 10. So when the customer is coming, you know immediately what is the price for 10 internal units, and you can get the product. Instead to stock a kit for 2, 6, 10, 15, 20, that is multiplying in this way the money on the shelf. Because if you have 20 plus 10 plus 5, you have 35 internal units on the shelf, plus all the external panel additional. In this case, when someone has, let's say, couple of external panel on the shelf with the full set, and 20, 15 internal unit, he can sell building up to 20 internal unit. But if someone needs 6, it's make in a minute. So it doesn't need space, it doesn't need additional money, and it's very simple to use. So if someone needs this table, is based over our system, just ask. So that's all about the kits. I try to make a very simple presentation. And if you have question, I see some question, fantastic. The question is, okay, about memory, if all the kits have memory, we have the class 300 that has the memory. And the memory, it's less and less requested because today, thanks to the advantage to have your application over the telephone, you don't need the memory because when someone is calling, you can reply. You need to memorize, then go back, because today, why we develop these things? Because most of the time who is ringing is expert courier, postman that is bringing something, and if you are not at home, they don't leave a package. In this way, you can reply and say, okay, I opened the gate, place it inside. You see from the camera what is happened and is leaving. Then the next question is, can you connect NetApp camera to the Wi-Fi internal unit plus 100? Yes, we can. All the connected kits, they can integrate the NetApp camera. NetApp camera, we have internal one, external one. It's connected to the Wi-Fi, and from the same application, you can see the camera. As well, you can see the camera inside the internal panel. Memory card can be also for digital picture frame, like on my Home Touch. Good question. I guess for no, it shouldn't be.
We have Simone.
Yeah,
we have the memory card. It's functionalities that we have on the two-wire kit, simple connection with the monitor touchscreen, and it is also for digital picture frame. Yes, it permits you to record the MP3 song for the ring, and also to record the picture. But as Simone explained, this kind of function is less and less requested thanks to the integration to the smartphone.
Exactly.
And Simone, we have another question.
Sorry?
We have another question about where it's possible to download UDiagram software.
Yes, bticino.com. You go, you open the page, you have video door, and you have two windows with video door, because you have class 100 or video door entry. You click over one of the two, it open a page. In the bottom, you have the web app, the quotation, and the UDiagram. So you can download it from there. Any other question? So, to recap what I say, we have a big variety of kits, from really entry-level prices till class 300 connected with all the features, 7 inches, big choice. So we don't miss anything in catalog. The system in any case are simple, and I hope for today it's all. We will have the next webinar in a week time, and we will talk about the entrance panels. We will do a more deep webinar dedicated to the entrance panel. Entrance panel for the two-wire system. Because today we see, yes, the entrance panel, but dedicated for kit. So one or two. We will go deeply in entrance panels, mainly Sfera, with all the modularities, the functions, and linear 300, that is the monoblock, characteristic, performance, and pinch. Thank you to everyone. See you in a week. Goodbye.